Okay, so I just dropped off one of my high school students, right? And there might not be any school tomorrow because it's supposed to be a big snowstorm. So when we were almost there, I go, Merry Christmas! She goes, what? I go, I just gave you a Christmas present. I didn't talk to you the whole way. Some gifts are worth more than just money. And that was a hard one for me.